I got a horny mind, I got sexual ways, I'm the lifeguard of Candyfornia Plays. I'm so old, I'm so horny, I'm so hard, my penis goes so far, and the cum comes right. Welcome to outer space, where you witness alien Katie. You are going to witness the alien orgy. It's going to make everyone so horny. Katie says she believes in aliens. Well, she's right, because she is one. And your boy, Michael Winksaver, is in a spaceship experiencing what she looks like.
You're so hornetizing. Could you have a big dick, or could you be a pitted angel? You're so goddamn hard. Feel my body sweating, but not me, I'm an alien. Please don't be afraid. I'm a nice alien woman. I will not hurt you. I'm just this way. No one understands me. You're from a whole other world, a different dimension. I'm wandering around in space. Come to me so you can see my alien feet. Fuck me, fuck, fuck, fuck me. Fill me with your fluids, infect me with your poisons. Do me. I am an alien, so get ready for abduction. Boy, I'm an alien. I am super aroused. It's super sexual, extraterrestrial.
I know a place in space called Mars. It smells like Snoop Dogg's butt. There's this giant spaceship that blasted off into the stars. It landed on Mars and we were immediately aroused. We sat down and watched Shrek. What can we do next? We should have sex. I'm gonna get a drink for you, then get wasted for you. Then we can have sex together.
Fuck me, fuck, fuck, fuck me. Fill me with your fluids, infect me with your poisons. Do me. I am an alien, so get ready for abduction. Boy, you're an alien. I am super aroused. It's super sexual, extraterrestrial. Boy, I'm an alien. I am super aroused. It's super sexual, extraterrestrial.